Me and Tynkre can get now ride Tynkre? Well, okay, I guess so. I guess that means, oh, well, I guess I'm being dragged into the cave. Well? Theo joined me. Okay, well, I guess that means, we'll get the little kid joining us on the Pokemon. I'm kind of scared. He's bad. Oh, Grozard. Okay. Flame Will that one. Flame Flea. Alright. Gonna knock it out. Come on. Why me? I'm gonna go ahead and use Ember because. Yeah, let's get that. Ooh, Calmite! I haven't seen that one before. Hopefully I can knock out the Grozard and catch the other one. Please do minimal damage. Please do minimal damage. I don't know who I am! No! Alright. Yeah. Pokeballs. Pokeball? Please? I'm already confused. Can I catch it? I shouldn't have to use a higher level Pokeball since it's so small. Or so low. I wonder if there's gonna be different types of Pokeballs later on. Stop! So many. If I use a great ball and it breaks out of it, I'm so upset. Ugh, thank God. It retracts its legs into its body and appears as an ordinary rock. It arrived on an asteroid. Oh. Got a poison barb. Wait, apparently I can't run. Wet. Okay, I'll knock out the Calmite. Try to get that full of. Well, I don't have a great ball anymore. Well, that didn't work very well. I don't have any water type Pokemon yet either. I think they're in my. Box. Well, what up, homie? Cool. Alright, let's try Scratch, because he definitely looks like a water type, like fire is not gonna do crap to him. That didn't do crap either. On me. Okay, I'm gonna. Try it. Figure the ball's not gonna do it. I know it's like gonna break out before you hit three. Huh. Really? That's how this is gonna go. Can't swim, but they need to remain damp to survive. Ah. Must be moist. Please remain damp. Good God. I need to maybe lower the spawn rate just a little. Just
little bit.
Hey, do I get healed up every time I leave battle? Because... Why? Well, I get that thing. Take a you out, and then a you take a you out. Do I not gain any levels while this happens? So that's not Gucci with me, got it. Okay, I do level up. Okay, cool. See if I have anything in my bag to stop the... Do I have an antidote? I don't think I do. Do I have any batteries? Poison? No. Aww. Well, I guess I'll pop up. But, well, I don't even have one of those. Wait, what the? That was a long run. Guess so. He said on you, homie. Arden. That's who you are. Scratch that one to knock it out. But all we have to worry about is a rock. Well, that was an actual rock. It wasn't even very animated. It was just an actual rock. I'll do that too. Scratch. E. Take my flame bodneys. Metal claw is what's doing it. Okay. I guess metal claw is strong enough to hurt rock type Pokemon. Unless we're, like, simultaneously healing each other from being so good at this or something. I think that's, like, a small thing that's broken right now. The fact that nothing, that if your Pokemon gets hurt in a cave or in a battle... Oh, okay, I did have Ember selected. Yas. HP up. Another Pokeball. Dunsparce. Dunsparce is the name of the Pokemon. Unless Comite was one too, because it looks like it could have been. But I honestly have zero idea. I'm gonna use it on the comma. It's probably not gonna do much. Yeah, that's what I thought. A water electric. Break him. What? All ember. At least one of them gets knocked out. I'm tired of seeing two. Oh no! You watch, this doesn't do shit. Oh, well, I guess I lied. Great ball. Do I have repels? What would it be under? Bell's gonna wear off soon already. What's up here? What's going on? What are you running away from? Oh. I guess. I don't have one! Oh my god. Do I have one? That would have sucked. So he's just gonna run all the way back to the entrance? How's he gonna do that? Oh, but Tui. And your poison. Speak on your poison. You're right, that's me spitting on poison. Why is it shaking? What is that? I don't like... That does not look Gucci. That looks like a... Turlard! Turlardy-dardy-dard. Does not seem good to me. But, flame will works on... Oh, they're gonna drop the rocks on me. Not look good. Shit. This is not good. I can't do that. I don't have a revive. Magnitude 7, I swear. This is gonna be awful! Well... Oh, I tried so hard! Actually, today, it's gonna... Boom. How about I do this? I use Burby. I switch Burby in. And we fly. I go to beg. I go Pokeball. I go Great Ball. I throw. Well, that would have been cool. Throw ball. It's not going to happen, is it? Budge. I mean, I really have no choice now, do I? Ah, I am flat. Means I have to run through this stupid cave again with that stupid little child, baby. So dumb. I'm gonna do it again, growl. Arr, I'm so scared. Ugh. You know what? I'm gonna fuck it. I'm not gonna catch it. Yeah. Can't really get away now, can I? Oh, but this is trying to revive! Can I use a rock smash on the rock Pokemon and break it? No. You know what? Yeah, one more game. This is such a failed attempt. I figured though, might as well since I'm gonna get knocked out. But damn. Talk to me. Well, oh my gosh, why haven't you knocked me out yet? Am I literally doomed to sit here fighting you with the Grozard? Oh, finally! Finally. Mm-mm. Back at the Pokemon Center that I was at. So much frustration. And it's not even like I'm going back to the... Oh. Well, you know, we tried. Nah, I'm gonna call it there for now. Yeah.